Welcome everyone and thanks for coming. We're live and I just hope this arena has built the code because this crowd is rocking this place back and forth. I've been doing this a while, so trust me when I say this has got instant clout.
This night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Well, to say he looks ready to get this match started would certainly be understating his eagerness right now.
Yeah, the opening bell can't come soon enough for him, Cole, and I must say, I absolutely love seeing so much enthusiasm from him.
This will be a tough match to follow.
Guys, I'd say these superstars look more than ready to get this match started.
I'd agree with that, Cole. And it sounds like this arena is right there with them. They are absolutely electric right now.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Well said, gentlemen. Though I'm not sure I could hear everything you were saying over this boisterous Des Moines crowd. Surprise him with a chop.
Let's quickly discuss Hideo Itami for a moment.
It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
He appears to have his game face on tonight any better because the guy he's in the ring with is no nonsense.
Yeah, I look for one of these guys to show he's made of championship material. Notice, I didn't say which one.
He's truly mastered that lock, guys. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
And he delivers a spirited elbow. That'll leave a knot on your head. A truly punishing stretch. He's in a bad way following that senton. Quick pin attempt here. And he doesn't stay down for long.
What a kick out.
Putting it all on the line. Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Hideo Itami looking to go skyborne. Look at this. Hoping to end it early. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. And the neck took the brunt of that German suplex. And Hideo Itami reverses it. He lands a jarring forearm. Counters that one. I'm not so sure the body's supposed to absorb that type of impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Nobody controls the pace of him. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Will this be enough? He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used.
Oh, yeah, here's Hideo Itami.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Hooks his leg. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Nice kick out there.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. Bringing it back between the ropes. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Hideo Itami using his speed right there. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches.
Incoming. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
No, he reverses it. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Better stay right where he is.
No breathing room here for Hideo Itami. He got all that one.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Three. Four.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Ain't no stopping them now.
Six.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want...
Boom! Incredible strike combination. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Eight.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Three. Four.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
going for an encore here.
Kendrick!
This should do it right there. And Hideo Itami reverses it.
Hideo Itami is looking for the ending.
Hideo Itami has got him up.
He's looking for the win. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Oh, yeah, here's Hideo Itami.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael. These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Exploding right now is Hideo Itami. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Wait a minute.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Flips the script on him there.
Here he goes for the win. And Hideo Itami reverses it.
Hideo Itami is looking for the ending.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Look at this. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
We got a rope break.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Ooh, the elbow lands. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
Taking off the ropes with a superplex.
It could be over here.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
He's really putting his athleticism on display here.
Oh, and he hits the axe handle.
This is exactly how he drew this one up. What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. Hideo Itami using his speed right there.
And a big boot. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Now there's the counter. This could do it. And Hideo Itami reverses it. There's the cover. Can he do it? Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
Both these super soldiers down. This could be it. What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Counter here. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Not today. Oh, and he reverses it. When this guy's on, look out. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
One more time.
Why not?
Will this be it? There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. Just toying with the competition a little.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at workers' school, that's for sure. He may get the three count right there.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Incredible! Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Six.
This could be huge.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Hideo Itami.
Next time, bring a helmet.
Strike after strike. The strike with great accuracy. Oh no. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And Hideo Itami reverses it.
Look at this.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. He's simply reminding him,
that he's here.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
And he gets him with a counter. And this has got to be it. And another one. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Hideo Itami, can he score the pin? Hideo Itami, there's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
He could pin his opponent right here. Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done.
Had that one well scouted.
Oh, I think this man needs business. This could do it.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
There's a lot of different ways this can go, Byron.
Yeah, and almost none of them are good.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Gonna have to get back in the ring here, guys.
Running out of time.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. A rib-rattling tackle. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Wow, the Brian Kendrick.
Such a dangerous hold. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He gets him with a reversal.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he turns it around. He thinks he has it. This could be big. He locks it in pretty much better than anybody. He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
He's truly mastered that lock, guys. Fighting for sir. Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. He's moving like a man.
Kicker's got the captain's hook.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Will he be victorious? And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
His drop kick connects.
While the medical staff might say otherwise, this superstar's injury isn't even worth mentioning. At least that's what this superstar told me prior to the match.
The drop kick hits the target.
Oh yeah, here's Hideo Itami.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
Eight.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. Something big is coming. He's looking for the win.
Two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
Match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're gonna follow that.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Making his way to the ring, from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 175 pounds, Gran Metali.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Guys, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in determining just who is the most dominant superstar.
That's what makes this match so great.
accompanied by Drew Gool. And from New York, weighing in at 198 pounds, the athlete, Tony Niles.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Though I'd say he definitely has his work cut out for him here tonight.
Yeah, this one's not going to be easy, that's for sure. But hey, is anything worth doing ever easy?
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Des Moines certainly seems fired up for this one, guys. And why wouldn't they be? This is gonna be great.
And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one.
Sent into the corner. Down with authority.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
He looks a bit off his game here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
And a thud echoes through this arena as the German suplex finds its mark.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
Oh, the backbreaker does its job. The clothesline finds the mark.
He's showing amazing agility here.
Whoa!
Can he end it quickly? And there's the kick out.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Down with a power bomb.
He can end it here. That'll readjust your spine.
He's on his heels. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, you're
imploding 450.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
There's the pinball and the victory.
That's an incredible victory and a hard-fought one at that for this superstar.
Yeah, much deserved. What incredible matchup we've witnessed here tonight. Oh, no! Apparently this superstar isn't done either.
No, not at all. The official trying to back the superstar away, but...
Enough! Enough! You proved your point.
Introducing first, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 170 pounds, Kalisto!
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it. We'll be right back.
Look out for Sin Cara tonight, guys.
Yes, Sin Cara has what it takes to defeat any superstar on any given night.
Start, and you can't teach that. Bada boom! Realest guys in a room. How you doing?
Like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started. Des Moines certainly seems fired up for this one, guys. And why wouldn't they be? This is gonna be great. The human body can only absorb so much of that. Kalisto doing some damage. Oh, and he hits a magnificent Hurricane Rana. And so, taking a look at Sin Cara. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
Since a two-on-two match can go one of two ways, the most important thing is that you and your partner move like a well-oiled machine. If there's no continuity, you're done before the bell rings.
He enters this contest on a team that looks ready for victory.
Look at him catch him off guard. The knee lands. And he lands a crushing neck breaker. Got him good with the underhand. What a display of unmitigated strength. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Sin Cara is a force within this ring. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. And we're back to this form of attack. And what a reversal from Kalisto. His shoulders are down.
That was all too easy for Enzo Amore.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
He's too quick for him there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. When this guy's on, look out.
Car so deceptively strong.
Maximum impact.
I can't believe it, Michael.
Seeing Kara in a little bit of trouble here.
And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
And I can't help but wonder how different this match would have been if he was able to capitalize on those two finishers he executed earlier. Seems like he really squandered a golden opportunity.
I can Swanton Bomb! That's how you put an exclamation point on.
And this has got to be it. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
What can Kalisto?
There's the pin.
It's over. It's all over.
And that's a win to start off the night.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out here.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.